What's special about a newborn baby's skin? Or how does it differ from the skin of adults?
The skin of newborns is thinner than the skin of adults, and the skin barrier is not so resilient yet. This can therefore easily lead to an irritation of the skin. The skin quickly loses moisture, becoming rough and chapped. That's why it's very important to take good care of your baby's skin.